Hello viewers, this is Indu. Welcome to my little world, Exploring Creativity. This time we are going to explore math through creativity. We are going to learn how to introduce multiplication tables to young kids in a fun way. First we see 2 times table. The concept is same, skip counting, but we are going to learn in a different way. This is a game called Ones or Twos, which I played as a child. I played with tamarind seeds. You can use red beans, chickpeas, or whichever at your home. Here I use soya beans. It is a 2-player game. Player 1 has to grab a bunch of seeds. Now player 2 has to guess it is ones or twos. Then player 1 has to start counting twos like 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. At the end of the game, if player 2's guess was right, he gets a point, otherwise player 1 gets a point. In this example, the counting ended in 1, so player 1 scored a point. Repeat this for at least 5 times to decide the winner, and this also helps to learn counting in twos. Next one is 3 times table. Make hands like this. Mark the separations in each finger. Write down numbers from top to bottom continuously. The top represents the counting in threes. It's fun for kids to write down in their fingers and also they can learn easily. Now, multiplication table 4. I made these hands using felt paper. Here the concept is double the twos. For example, let's see what is 4 times 4. Since it's 4 times 4, we have to take 4 fingers and count in twos. 2, 4, 6, 8. Now, go back to the first finger by counting continuously. So 10, 12, 14, 16. So the answer is 16. One more example. Let's see what is 6 times 4. So count till 6 fingers and back to first one. The answer is 24. Next is multiplication table 5. So it's an easy table. We can learn it through hyphy game.
10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 91, 100.
Now we see tables 6, 7, 8 and 9 together. Again, these hands are made by felt paper. Mark the fingers in 2 hands as 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I am using Velcro adhesive to stick the numbers. I made 1s for 5 fingers in each hand and 10s for each finger. Add Velcro to each numbers. Let's see how to use this. Start with an example 8 times 7. Now the 8th finger has to handshake with the 7th finger. The handshake fingers and the below 1s are to be counted in 10s. The remaining fingers in both hands are counted as ones. Now multiply the ones on both hands. Here it is 2 and 3. So 2 into 3 is 6. Now count tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So 50 at 6 is 56. Let's go for another example. 6 times 9. Another method for table 9. Here we go. In these hands, I also added Velcro in the center and marked the numbers in the fingers like this. We have to count the left side of the folded finger in tens and the right side in ones. In this example, 2 times 9, the folded finger is 2. So the left side it has 1 10 and right side it has 8 ones. So the answer is 10 plus 8, 18. Last one is table 10. Like hi-fi, this is high 10.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Hope you had fun with math. Please do like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe and tune in for more videos. Bye-bye.